Hello, big titter.
Thou that tarnisheth the godmother's image, I am Gwyndalin. And thy transgression shall not go unpunished.
Yeah, it will.
Thou shalt perish in the twilight of Anor Londo.
So basically, this whole thing was one massive illusion. That's why everything's now fucking dark as shit. I believe there's some armor up here. Yep. And boom. Lautrex armor. Feels like it's one of those massive Spartan shields. You know, like out of 300.
We are Spartans!
Also need to go to the Duke's archives again. Meetings. Older knights, but they're human. Bye bye. Here comes the boss. Here comes the boss.
Heretic. First thou offendeth the godmother, and now thou see fit to trample upon the tomb of the great lord. I am the dark sun, Gwyndalin. Let the atonement for thy felonies commence.
Right, from what I've seen on videos, fucking run. Oh shit! That's some heavy duty shit, that. Also, you a fucking hentai. Your tentacles coming out everywhere. Shit! I'm gonna finish this game today. Swear that. Half health though. We can do it.
Heretic.
Oh. Come on, we can do this. Sick. Interesting. Shit. One more. Just a waiting game. One more hit, you got this. God damn it. God damn it. One last Estus and I'm fucked. Yes!
Oh, heretic, swathed in dark. An eternal curse upon thee.
Oh, fuck off. Cunt Wingler. I recovered 0 souls. I got 0 souls for killing Gwyn. Oh, fuck me, I got 40k. Sick. What is this place? Oh, okay. Oh shit. That's pretty cool. So this is where Gwyn did his business then. Seriously? Seriously? Nothing. Fuck you. So this must be the main king's room. Oh no, this must be the tomb of Gwyn's wife. Shit. Okay, that makes sense now. Oh, we're such arseholes. Well, this is... God damn it. Stop being such a pussy. Yeah, bitch. What is it now, huh? Not so invisible now, are you, motherfucker? It's time to go. I'm a dumbass. Oh wow. That's mad. Oh wow. Fuck me, this is beautiful. That's the kiln with the first flame, is it? So this is where it all began. Amazing. Look at all this ash. Bitch. Oh, brilliant. Whoosh! Oh, nice. Get a tight like chunk for that. Wow. This place is fucking mental. Everything's just ash. Dark Souls 3 arrives for me tomorrow. Had no chance. So I can't wait for that to start. I'll be playing it on PS4, same as Dark Souls 2 that I'm currently... You would already see me start already. Dark Souls 3 I won't start until I get a face cam, so... Be a while till that starts up. But you probably would have already seen an episode by now by the time you've seen this. Maybe. Hopefully. We'll see. This is fucking insane. There's supposed to be a bonfire around here somewhere. Yeah, I'd fuck that. Come here. Boom. Ah, more time like chunk. Brilliant, just what I don't want. Oh, and the thing is, if you die, gotta do this all over again. Oh, sick, got the armor at last. really cool. Wow. Up the topsies. There we go. You get them out in the open again. There we go. Yeah, you would have thought I'd been powering by now, but no. Let's be honest, this is me we're talking about. Can't get him behind that. Get behind that though.
Ooh, yes!
For some reason I thought there was a bonfire around here, but I guess I was wrong. Oh, this is our end game. Let's do this. See if I can get him behind him. Try my shoulder. Sideways. I did a little bit of damage.
Shit! Shit!
I'm trying to heal, but it's just... No. Why not? I'm dead.
Let's do this. And try not to die.
Oh, no plus ratings. Alright, let's try this. And then I'm going to do New Game Plus mode in a separate series.
Oh,
Oosh!
Oh, that's me gone. Okay, I'm going to reinforce my shield.